Whoa, look at all of these construction equipment toys. Let's open them and play with them. This is a dump truck. We're gonna play with that one soon. This next one is an excavator. And then this next one is a wheel loader. Whoa, these are cool. Ooh, this is a bulldozer. You know this one. This is a backhoe. And then the last one we're gonna open and play with is a cement truck. Whoa, these are so great. There's 6 toys we're gonna open and play with today. This is an excavator. Wow, it's a Caterpillar excavator. You can tell by the cat logo. And it has this front bucket and it rotates, the cab rotates, and there's tracks. Look, the tracks move around and then the excavator can go forward and backward. Let's open it up and play with this excavator. Look at this excavator. It's so cool. I love these tracks. Some excavators have tracks and some have wheels. And this actually has a lever that operates the arm and the boom and the bucket. So then it can dig holes and move the dirt. Wow. Yep, that's the tracks moving around. Watch, I'll make it come close to you. Oh, wrong way. Whoa, look at it spin around. Okay, this is the boom. This is the arm. This is the bucket. This is the cab. That's where the operator sits and operates the bucket from. Wow, I love excavators. They're such useful pieces of machinery on the job site. They can dig deep, deep holes, like I said, and they can even flatten and pack down the ground. Yep, just like that. Whoa, all right, let's get... Whoa, look at the lights right here. Do you see the lights? That was the horn. Do you hear that?
Are we ready to go?
Yep, that's the horn. All right, let's watch it drive. Whee! Watch, it'll back up now. Get ready. Whee! Now it's ready to dig. Wow, I love excavators. They're such good machines, and they get so much done. Ooh, these are hydraulics right there. Yep. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna make this little guy drive away. This machine is a cement truck. Cement goes in this, the big bowl, and then it pours out right here out of the spigot. And then the cement lays flat on the ground, or you can even lay cement vertically, and then it hardens, and then you can build so much stuff with the cement truck. And it turns, so then the cement doesn't dry inside there. Let's open up the cement truck and play with it. Wow, this is a cement truck. Yep, that's right. Look, it turns, so then, like I said, the cement doesn't dry inside there, because it has to be nice and wet. So then it comes out right here and goes on the ground, and then it dries, and then it gets really, really hard. Whoa, and look, I'll push this front arrow, and it probably drives forward.
Whee!
All on its own. Now let's see if it backs up.
Back it up.
Back it up.
Beep, beep.
Whoa. Whoa, you need a cement truck to transport the cement from one part of the job site to the other. They mix up the cement in and put it in here. And then when this turns, it comes out right in there. Yep, comes out right there and then falls on the ground. I like the cement truck because it's really bright and yellow. And cement trucks, you can't build something without a cement truck. Because, well, you can if you use wood buildings and stuff. But even so, the foundation is probably cement.
Whee!
Did you hear that horn?
Move it up!
That's funny. All right, whoa. Yep, and you can tell right here, that little logo says cat. Because it's a Caterpillar cement truck. Whoa. There's even music coming out of this cement truck. Must be coming out of the windows, because the music's inside here, where the driver is. This is where the driver sits. That's the driver door, and that is the passenger door. Oh. And this has 4 wheels and tires. All right, that's enough for the cement truck. Look at this job site machine. It's a Caterpillar job site machine, and it's called a bulldozer. You can tell it's a bulldozer because it has this front plow on the front. Yeah, because then it pushes the dirt and rocks. And it doesn't slip because it has these tracks right here. Yep. And then look at this. That's a scraper. Has the little fork on it. So then you can drag it and create lines. Yeah, let's open it up and play with this bulldozer. Okay, here's the bulldozer. Yeah, look at this little lever. It operates the front plow. And the front plow plows anything over in its way. That's why they call it a bulldozer, because it bulldozes anything in its way. And here's the little fork that drags and creates line, and then you can lay pipe down there. Yeah, whoa, bulldozer's front plow can also go side to side, and it can tilt up and down. Wow, bulldozers are really strong, and since they run on tracks, they never slip. Tracks are so sticky, and you know, you can't move it around because they're on tracks, not wheels. Get your hard hat.
I like that music. Oh, that's the bulldozer horn.
Ready for work.
Ready for work. All right, here comes the bulldozer. Oh, let's back him up. Whoa, this bulldozer was sure fun to play with because it just plowed over those eggs. And like I said, anything in its way, the bulldozer pushes through it. Watch, bye-bye. You know this machine. This machine is the backhoe. You know it's a backhoe because it has the stabilizer legs on the back. It has the back bucket, which that's why they call it a backhoe, because this bucket hoes the ground. And then there's the tractor, and then the wheels and tires, and the front bucket. Yep. It can take a bunch of dirt and rocks in the front bucket from the dirt and the rocks that the back bucket digged up. Let's open up this backhoe and play with it. All right, look at this backhoe. Let's learn and look at all the parts of this backhoe. Okay, the first parts we're gonna take a look at is this back bucket. This is why they call it a backhoe, because it's on the back and it hoes the ground. So it can dig really deep holes and it can actually push away dirt. And these are the stabilizer legs. They go down before you dig with a backhoe, because then from there, then you won't tip over and fall. Not with these down, you won't, but if they were up, you would tip and fall over side to side while it digs. But if these are down, then it won't tip over side to side. Yeah, look, so they go beep, beep, boop, 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 boop. Then it digs with this back bucket. Some back buckets are small and some back buckets are large. Okay, now let's take a look at the front bucket. Yep, it can pick up dirt and rocks and gravel and put it inside there. And then, see, watch, see? Let's put an egg right there. And then it lifts it up and dumps it out. Whoa. This is the front bucket. You can tell it's the front bucket because the tractor, this thing, is pointing this way. When you drive, it drives that way. Whoa, this is a really quick piece of machinery. Normally, pieces of machinery that have wheels and tires, right there, they can drive really fast on the road. Let's see it back up.
Back it up!
Forward. Wow. Let's do the front bucket again. Yep. That's if it's dumping something out. And that's ready to scoop up. And it scoops it up. Whoa. Yeah. And this is sometimes enclosed because if it gets really cold, you want windows there. So then you can stay really warm during winter time. But when it's summertime, operators of the backhoe just stay inside there with no windows, or they have air conditioning. Whoa. All right, let's listen to the horn. Let's build something. That's what it said. Let's listen to the horn again. What a cool horn. Kind of sounds like a semi-truck's horn. Beep, beep. All right. And then dig, dig, dig. And it stretches really far out there. Look at that. And then the front bucket can go really high in the air. Do, 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 do. This is it all stretched out. You know, look at that. The back bucket's stretched out, and the front bucket is stretched out. Let's watch it drive when it's all stretched out. This is gonna be fun. Whee! And here it goes to back up. Okay, I think we played with this backhoe toy for long enough. Yep, front bucket, back bucket, stabilizer legs, wheel, tire, the cab, and then, oh, I forgot to tell you, this is where the engine is, right in there. The motor to create power, so then the backhoe can drive around and build some buildings. All right, backhoe, let's see you later. Look at this toy. This toy is a wheel loader. Has wheels and it has this front bucket, which is why they call it a loader, because you can put stuff in here and then move it from one place to the other. This is really powerful. It can lift really heavy stuff. And this toy also comes with two workers and one of these cones and the warning sign. Let's open up this wheel loader and play with it. This wheel loader box set comes with not only this wheel loader, but it also comes with this gentleman right here wearing the blue shirt. Look at him. Huh. And he's wearing a hard hat. What a great worker. And then this man, he's wearing a red vest and he has a hard hat on. Hey, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good. You wanna get to work? Yeah, I wanna get to work. Yeah, woohoo! Do, 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 do. And it also comes with a cone,
kind of like a safety barrel.
Yep.
And then this safety sign, which you can see has someone digging. So it's warning people about the diggers, which are these guys. Where's their shovels? It must be in the shed. Well, anywho, now let's take a look at the wheel loader. This is the wheel loader. It has four giant tires. Yep. It doesn't get stuck very often at all. And they're both, all of them are big tires. Sometimes the front tires are smaller than the back, but on this wheel loader, they're the same size. And then here's the lever for the bucket. Yep, this front bucket, you can put stuff in it, and then it drives around with the stuff, and then if you want, you can dump it out. You can push stuff over. Yep. And this wheel loader even drives. Watch this. I wonder if it has a horn on it. Yep, did you hear that?
Let's build something.
Let's build something. There's the horn. Oh, here's two lights. Watch this.
Ready for work.
Can you see them?
Let's build something.
Yep, right there. The wheel loader is a really important machine on the job site because it can move quick and get so much stuff done. Oh, and here's a little ladder for the worker to go up. And then he sits in here. Yep, see? That's where the worker sits.
Hey, I'm ready to work.
I wonder if two people can fit inside.
Two people are inside there. Hey, can you see us?
Only one person's supposed to be in there, so we'll take him out. All right. Wheel loaders are so big, and they get so much work done because they're such really good, hard-working pieces of machinery on the job site. I love the job site construction vehicle of a wheel loader. All right, bye-bye. Look at this toy. You know what kind of toy this is. It's a dump truck. You put stuff in the back and then you dump it out. And this box also includes two construction workers, a cone, a safety barrel, and a safety sign that shows people that they're digging. Well, let's open up this toy and play with this dump truck. Whoa, this box set not only comes with this dump truck that you put stuff in the back and then it dumps out, but it also comes with this gentleman, construction worker, that has a hard hat on and he has a blue shirt under his vest. And then also this gentleman right here, he
He has a red vest and a black shirt. And you can't forget about his hard hat right there.
Yep. And then it has this safety barrel, this cone, and this safety sign that shows a person digging with a shovel. That's cool. Let's put this stuff to the side. Well, actually, let's use one of these workers to drive the dump truck.
Hey, are you operating the dump truck?
Yep, I'm the dump truck operator.
Okay, get to work then.
Okay, here I go.
See you later.
Whee! All right, here we go.
These buttons right here operate the dump truck.
Okay, let's put something in the back.
Yep. Okay. Let's put this cone back there. And then let's also put this sign back here. Okay, partner, dump it out.
Here we go. Here comes the dump truck, dumping it out. That's fun. Okay, let's dump it out again.
I'm a dump truck. Here we go. Get ready.
This dump truck is so cool. You can put so much stuff in the back here, which is called the bed of the dump truck. And then when the dump truck dumps it, it all comes out. So in other words, you can put stuff in the back of it at one place and then drive somewhere else super far away and then dump it out. That's so cool. Well, thanks for looking at this dump truck with me and playing with it. All right, the dump truck's off to go to the job site.
Oh, hey, look at this, a treasure map. If I follow this map, I will find some treasure.
Hey, what are you looking at over here?
I found a treasure map. Look.
Oh, I love treasure maps. Do you think there's actually treasure there?
There must be. Do you want to come on an adventure with me and find the treasure?
Woohoo! Let's go.
Did I just hear you say treasure map?
Yeah. Backo found a treasure map and we're all gonna be billionaires.
X marks the spot. So let's head that way and make the treasure ours.
That sounds fun. If you need some muscle and a helping hand, I'm your guy.
That would be great. Thanks for your help.
Okay, let's go. Let's find this money.
All right,
Come over here, and I'll show you where we need to go. First, we start at Tree Fort Hill, and then we proceed around Skull Rock, and then travel through muddy marshlands.
Whoa, is there gonna be snakes?
No, that's just a giant worm. But after that worm, then we'll end up directly at the treasure.
Okay, I don't like reading. Let's get on with the show.
Some work done. I love being an excavator.
Hi.
Hey,
boys. What are you all up to?
Oh, we're on a treasure hunt.
Yeah, Backo found a map.
Treasure, you say? That sounds like a young man's game. Why don't you boys settle down and take an easy job?
No way, Gramps. This map was pretty much laying at my feet. That has to be a sign that we're gonna be rich.
You could come too. We might need your help.
No. I'm too old for those games. Besides, I need to get this work done.
Well, can you point us to the direction of Skull Rock?
Skull Rock? I don't know a Skull Rock. But there's a really big rock just down the road.
All right. Thanks, Gramps. Good luck with your work.
Man, you guys are fast. This has gotta be Skull Rock. Look how big it is.
You'd have to be really, really strong to put this in the middle of the road.
There are no snakes around here, are there?
No, I told you, only worms.
Symmetra, don't be so afraid of everything.
Fine, let's quit lollygagging and go.
I guess I'm the slow one now.
The muddy marshlands, here we are.
They say there's a lady in the water, and she lures people close to the water by song, and then they disappear forever.
At Halloween, does she have the best candy?
No, you goof. It's a legend to scare us away.
Hey guys, what are you doing down there, huh? Looks like just a bunch of water. Shouldn't you all be working?
Oh hey, dump truck, what are you doing in the muddy marshlands?
Muddy marshlands? This is my shortcut to work. I have to meet up with the excavator so we can finish our job. Say, cement truck, what are you holding there?
We got a treasure map, and we're gonna find a treasure.
Treasure, you say? I could use some of that. I mean, can you imagine me flying to work instead of having to go through mud? Then I could always be at work.
Cement truck, we don't want him coming.
Always get stuff done.
Yeah, he'll talk our ears off. He's so annoying.
I'll go across the world. I love working. I love dumping stuff. I love picking stuff up. I love having stuff loaded in the back.
It's not a treasure map. It's a recipe for my mom's cookies.
What? I'm pretty sure I heard treasure map.
No, cement truck just thinks the cookies taste like treasure.
Taste like treasure?
Yeah, that's what I meant. The cookies taste like treasure because they're so rich.
Well, why didn't you say we're talking about cookies? I love cookies. I love Snickerdoodle.
Now he's gonna talk about cookies all day.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah. It's all a big misunderstanding. No treasure, just cookies.
Oh man, I had my hopes up. Man, now it just seems like my hearing is bad.
We all work in construction, None of us have good hearing.
That's true. Well, I gotta be going. See you on the site.
Whoa, that was close.
Yeah, we really dodged that bullet. Well, are you guys ready to get some treasure?
Yeah, woohoo! Yeah, let's go!
Excavator, need your help.
What's all the commotion? I can't understand. One at a time, please.
We followed the treasure map, and it took us right next to
muddy marshland. Oh, treasure. That's interesting.
And you know the X marks the spot, so we found the treasure.
All right. What do you need me for?
We need your strong muscles!
Hey, I'm the muscle!
We need someone who can dig. The treasure is buried.
Well, I'm nearly done here. I suppose I can help.
Awesome. It's not too far away. Follow us.
Sorry, brothers. You're gonna have to take another path.
Hey, what's going on here?
I'll tell you what's going on. We got some blockage on the road.
What's blocking the road?
Well, if you gotta know, it's snakes.
Snakes?
Yeah, tons of them.
Come back here, cement truck.
Oh, snakes. Okay, yeah, we'll go the other way.
I hope they have the next roadblock set up.
It's just snakes. Come back. It's all right.
Come on, cement truck.
You youngins sure know how to have fun.
Hey, guys. Sorry. Road's blocked.
Oh no, what is it this time?
Well, if you have to know, we're clear-cutting this area for toilet paper.
Toilet paper? You gotta be kidding me.
You could never have enough toilet paper. I just ran out this morning.
Can't argue with that. Everyone needs toilet paper.
Toilet paper? I just use diapers.
Yep, sorry about that, guys. The way is closed and you're gonna have to go around.
All right, thank you. We'll go the other way.
They're going the wrong way, and they don't even know it.
Oh, here we go. Follow me. Whoa!
I'll show you how it's done.
No.
Woohoo! This is so much fun.
Oh, gotta be careful. I don't think my insurance covers this.
What's this pile of?
Dirt! Dirt! There's a bunch of dirt in the way!
Looks like we're gonna have to dig through it.
Digging? Alright. Let me show you how it's done. Alright. Pick up this big scoop of dirt. Need to change my diaper.
Ram and speed!
Yeah. Ramming speed!
Oh yeah! I love being a backhoe!
Nice job, boys! Let me know if you need some cement!
take my front bucket and put some dirt in my front bucket. Lift it up real high and dump out the dirt. Woohoo!
I love digging. Digging is about the only thing my insurance covers. And that's why I do it all day.
Ram and speed. Yeah.
Ram and speed. Yeah. Woohoo.
So, did our little friends fall into our traps?
Yes, sir. The roadblocks were a complete success, sir. They're heading towards the city.
Good, good. I love it when things go according to plan. How much longer till the treasure's all mine?
Doesn't matter. They're heading in the wrong direction.
All right, boys, job's done.
Woohoo!
Easy peasy.
Now we just need to follow the road and find that treasure.
This doesn't look like the beach.
That's because it's the city, you goof.
Well, does anyone know how to get back to the beach?
Nope.
No idea.
Well, the best way to do this is to split up. Let's split up into pairs.
Good idea, Gramps. Okay, I'm gonna go with you, and Cement Truck and Bulldozer, you go over there. Whoever finds the forest first, radio it in.
Man, I'm so hungry. Are you sure you don't want any, Bulldozer?
Cement Truck, you know eating that burger from that place that's behind us that I'm not gonna say the name of isn't good for you, right?
What do you mean?
If you eat that burger, your barrel's gonna get really big.
What's wrong with that? That means I just can pour even more cement.
The ladies don't like it. They like big muscles.
Well, that's not what Backo tells me.
Backo knows nothing about picking up babes.
Backo knows a lot about a lot of things, and he's my best friend.
You know, when I was younger, I found my own treasure.
Really, Gramps?
Yeah, one day I was driving through the forest, and I stumbled upon a treasure map. And I followed the road just like it said, and I found the spot.
Then what? What'd you do?
And then I started digging. I kept digging, and dug, and I dug, and I dug, and I dug, and I dug some more, until I found it.
What did you find?
I found some gold coins.
No way. Really?
Yep. I even made the newspaper. My mom put the newspaper clipping on a refrigerator, and the rest is history.
And ladies, that is how I save the president.
Oh, you're so strong.
Nobody messes with you, Bulldozer.
Well, when you mess with the bull, you get the horns.
Hey, ladies, where's your wings?
What do you mean?
'Cause you sure do look like angels.
That was lame. We're gonna go now. Really nice talking to you, Bulldozer. See you again.
Cement Truck, what was that?
I was saying hello.
Girls don't like funny guys. They like guys with muscles, like this. You gotta show them what you're made of.
So were you rich?
No, I wasn't rich. It was all about setting a goal and accomplishing the task.
That's a good lesson, Gramps. You're so knowledgeable. I wish I was as smart as you. Wait, is that it? Is that the entrance to the forest?
Sure looks like it.
Great, I'll radio Cement Truck and Bulldozer in.
Tell them to come quick.
Hey guys, We found it! Get over here!
And that's how I saved the Earth from global warming.
You're such a hero.
Well, when you mess with the bull, you get the horn.
Hey, ladies, check this out.
That wasn't that impressive. We're gonna go.
Wow, cement truck.
Wait, come back. What'd I do?
Hey, guys, we found it. Get over here.
All right, cement truck. I'll teach you about picking up chicks later. For now, let's go get our treasure.
Good job finding the entrance to the forest, guys.
All right, everyone's here now, so let's go get our treasure.
So, how close are we?
Just a couple more rocks and we'll have the treasure.
Did I hear treasure?
No. You heard pleasure. We're planning our vacations.
Vacations? I love vacations. I've been to the Grand Canyon, to Hawaii, to Ellsworth, Washington, to Yellowstone Park, to Washington, D.C., to Cancun, to Rome.
Sir, I think you'll be happy to see this.
Finally, we have the treasure. Call everyone to help bring it in.
Yes, sir. All right, boys, we got the treasure. Close down the roadblocks and report in. Sir, with dump truck gone, nothing can stop us.
So, what are you guys gonna spend your money on?
I'm gonna buy jewelry for all my girlfriends. What are you gonna buy? Food?
maybe? What are you gonna get, Backo?
I don't know. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with my share of the treasure.
Uh-oh!
It's to the left! I can feel it in my bones.
Looks like we're splitting up again.
I don't think so, Gramps. I think it's to the right.
You have no sense of direction. I'm gonna prove you wrong.
All right, if you find it, radio it in.
All right, later, Gators.
Good luck, Gramps, and may the force be with you.
Why'd you stop?
Hold up, guys. I gotta go do something.
Hey, Backo! Wanna join me on my lunch break?
Hey, dump truck. I got a confession to make.
What is it?
We haven't invited you to things because you talk so much. And I feel bad because I know you're a good person.
I didn't know you felt that way.
Yeah, it's been bothering me for a while.
Well, thanks for letting me know. Oh no! I'm late!
So no hard feelings?
Yeah, I'll see you later.
Okay, bye. Alright, boys, let's go get our treasure.
Sorry, boys, the road's closed.
I'm getting tired of these roadblocks.
That's too bad. You're just gonna have to turn around and go home.
We got the treasure. Close down the roadblocks and report in.
You didn't hear that.
Hey, that's our treasure.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You should let us through before I get angry.
I'm already angry. You mess with the bird, you get the horn.
Hey, you stole my line.
I swore it was this way.
Hey, excavator, what are you doing over here?
I'm looking for the beach. Me and the youngins are gonna dig up a treasure.
Treasure? I knew I heard treasure. I know where it is. It's where Wheelloader's crew's working.
Oh no! Wheelloader's stealing the treasure. That's why there were roadblocks.
Wheelloader's stealing the treasure from Backo?
Yeah, you gotta help him. Wheelloader's evil.
On my way!
Burn rubber, dump truck. Burn rubber!
Hey, that's our treasure!
How did they get here?
We got numbers, people. Hold your ground.
Why are you doing this, Wheel Loader?
Because I found it first. Finders keepers, losers weepers.
But we found it first.
It doesn't matter. It's mine. Keep your grimy buckets to yourself.
Well, if you aren't gonna give it back, we're gonna take it back.
Oh yeah? You and what army? Wait, what's that noise?
Attack!
Ram and speed!
How does that feel, evil construction worker?
Get out of my cab! Get out of my cab!
Get off my bucket! Get off my bucket! Get off!
I hope they don't find us. Everybody hide!
Spin, spin, spinaroo! Eat my dust!
Oh, you got me, partner.
Take that, construction worker.
Yeah! Take that!
Hey, construction workers! I've got a present for ya!
We lost this one, boys. Scatter!
I'm getting out of here.
Dump truck, you saved us.
Anything for my friends.
How could I ever repay you?
Your friendship was all I ever wanted.
Well, all my friends have been waiting for this treasure. Come with me, friend, and let's see what we have.
Yeah! Treasure
time, baby!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!